Good evening. It's great to see you. You are the brave ones that came out tonight for our annual concert. I know a lot of you are watching home, and I welcome you as well as our live audience. We are so happy to have you here. We have five wonderful singers that are well known to the St. Hugh community and to most of you, and we'll get going with the program. So after the concert, forgive our quick rush so that we can go into mass mode. So you will see us running, moving the piano around. But in the meantime, let's enjoy this wonderful Christmas Eve in this beautiful setting of St. Hugh. And with all of you here, it's just a blessing that we were able to do this concert again this year. So thank you for being here again. And we will start with our first singer, Martin Nussbaumer. Martin Nussbaumer is well known at St. Hugh because he's one of our cantors, but he is really well known in the international stage of the major opera houses as well. His most recent highlight, he sang in the most important Zarzuela theater in the world, which is in Madrid. He sang the lead role of Cecilia Valdez, which is it was the first time in history that Spain took a Cuban zarzuela in Spain. So he happened to sing the lead role of that. And he has sung at Florida Grand Opera as well, many of the lead roles of the productions. And he will be starting with Every Valley from The Messiah.
Free.
We will continue with more of Handel's Messiah with a famous, really extremely difficult piece for soprano, Rejoice. And this will be sung by Eglise Gutierrez. She's also well known at St. Hugh. And she has sung virtually everywhere in the world, in all the major opera houses, the Metropolitan Opera, Chicago Lyric Opera, Covent Garden in London, Paris Opera, you name it, she's been there. And she will do her rendition of Rejoice from the Messiah.
Thank you.
Well, rejoice, Merry Christmas. I hope we're slowly, well, not slowly, fast, really fast, getting into the spirit of Christmas. So we'll continue with a piece that is not very often performed, and it's by Charles Gounod, who is very famous for the Bach Gounod Ave Maria. And this will be sung by Maria Leida. The piece is called O Divine Redeemer, and it's just a lovely piece that you love. And Maria Leida is also well-known here at St. Hugh. She just sang the last concert that Andrea Bocelli did in Italy, in Sicily, a few months ago before Italy closed completely because of the pandemic. And she tours with Andrea Bocelli regularly, and she will resume the tours with him as soon as the theaters open again. And she will be here with us right now to do her rendition of O Divine Redeemer. What a stunning piece that is, and it's very often not heard at all. So it's I actually learned of this piece thanks to Maria Leida, and I'm so grateful of such a beautiful piece. Next, we continue with Gesù Bambino, which has the theme of Adeste Fideles, O Come All Ye Faithful, which will be our opening hymn at Mass right now at 10 p.m. And this will be sung as a soloist by Fernando González. He's part of the Latin Divos. He's a very well-known group that is growing a lot internationally as pop opera group. And they've sung here before, and we'll be joined by Maria Antunes, Eglise Gutierrez, and Maria Leida. Enjoy.
When blossoms flowered beneath the snows upon a winter night, was born the child, a Christmas rose, the King of love and light.
Beautiful. Next, we continue with a gospel piece dedicated to the Virgin Mary. Mary Had a Baby, that is arranged. It's normally done by choir, but since this year we couldn't have a choir, this arranged as a solo for Maria Antunes. Maria Antunes is well known, as very well, very, very, very well known here in St. Hugh. But again, I always like to say a little bit about them because they are known here as cantors, but they have huge international operatic careers, and it's just good to know how blessed we are to have them in this community. And Maria came from the National Opera in Washington here, and she has sung the lead roles all over the world, really. And she will be singing a concert in Madrid, hopefully, if the theaters open in April. So and I like to say how amazing it is after all these months to have a live audience. The energy of just having you guys here is just wonderful. For us artists, this is like medicine to the soul, and I hope you also are getting that yourselves as well. And we're so thankful that you are here, and we'll continue with Mary Had a Baby with Maria Antunes.
Oh!
What a beautiful piece. Next, we continue with a Spanish carol, Campana sobre Campana, which means bell over bell. And this is an arrangement that we created for Maria Eglis and Maria Leida. You know, I love to do all these arrangements all the time, as you know me well. And this is one of them. I hope you'll enjoy it. That's just such a fun carol, and I'm sure you heard the bells. Maria Leida is actually well known all over the world for her insanely high notes, and she just showcased some of them, and she can go even higher. But that's just that gives you an idea. So we'll continue with a piece that is also not well known. It's from Uruguay, and this will be sung by Maria and Martin together. And this piece, which is so beautiful, it's in Spanish. It will show you how and why Maria and Martin fell in love and got married after singing together. So here you go.
Thank you.
So we just have our last two pieces, which are, two of my favorites, and I'm sure you love those ones as well. We have Silent Night and O Holy Night. O Holy Night was the piece, for those of you that were here from the beginning, that I did my own arrangement. And if you want to catch more of those, I just opened a YouTube channel. Just Google me, and you will see I'm doing like a lot of Christmas music, so you can just put it in your home, and I'd appreciate that as well. And we'll do our last two pieces with everybody, including our five singers. This is just a blessing. We would like to thank Father Luis for allowing and for supporting this concert to happen. We didn't know until the last minute what was going to happen, so we're so thankful to Father Luis and for all of you again for being here. And so enjoy Silent Night and then O Holy Night. Thank you so much.
So
three.